work done on an urgent basis. We consider a system consists of a cylinder in which ideal gas is enclosed with a movable and a frictionless piston having area of cross section A. Initial volume of the gas is Vi. When heat is entered into the system, temperature of gas increases. Gas expands. Piston moves upward, its volume becomes Vf, and piston moves through a small displacement Ds. When temperature of gas rises, gas expands and it exerts force on the piston that is equal to F is equal to Pa. It is a force exerted by the gas molecule on the piston having area of cross section A, and P is a pressure. Pressure is defined as force per unit area. So F is equal to Pa, that is a force exerted by gas molecules in upward direction. But we are interested to find the work done on an ideal gas. We will find the work done on the gas by the external weight. According to third law of motion, according to Newton's third law of motion, this force exerted by the gas molecule in upward direction will be equal to the force exerted by the external weight in downward direction. So the external weight also exerts the same force F is equal to Pa in downward direction. So we can find the work done on ideal gas through small displacement d. The dW is equal to F dot dF. And net work done on ideal gas, W is equal to dW integral. So dW is equal to F dot dx. So net work done, W is equal to F dot dx integral is equal to F dx cos of theta. But in this case, theta is equal to here 180 degree, as force acting on the gas molecule by the external weight is in downward direction, and the displacement covered by the piston is in upward direction. So they are in opposite direction. F and dx are in opposite direction, so the angle between F and dx is equal to 180 degree. Value of cos 180 is equal to minus 1. So W is equal to F dx into minus 1 integral. It is equal to minus F dx. Now we put the value of F. It is equal to Pa. So W is equal to here Pa into dx integral. We can also apply limit from initial volume Vi to final volume Vf. Here A dx, that is equal to dV, the change in volume. So work done on ideal gas will become minus P dV. We can also apply the limits from initial volume VI to final volume VF. In this case, work is negative. This work will be negative when final volume is greater than initial volume. When gas expands, when piston moves upward, then VF is greater than VI and work will be negative, as here in this case. And if gas compresses and VF is less than VI, in this case W will be positive.